kind of a body, so I decided I'm going to do If I Die Young by the band Perry, because 7 years ago from today, Cory Montieth passed away from alcohol and heroin overdose. And when he had passed away, I was crying. I couldn't believe it, because I'm on my laptop. I remember the day when he passed away. Like, I woke up that morning, I was on my laptop, but the first thing I saw on my laptop was Cory Montieth passing. And I just broke down in tears. I was crying. It was very tragic. It was, and he died in 2013. And like, it was kind of sad, even more sad, because like, he was very young, he was in his 30s, and he and Lea Michele was actually together in real life. And I know that Finn Hudson and Rachel was meant to be, supposed to be together by the end of the show, which never happened because of his death. And in episode 3 of season 5, that's where they had the tribute episode in honor of Finn, entitled The Quarterback, because Finn Hudson was a quarterback on the football team. And Santana sang If I Die Young, and she didn't sing the whole entire song, because like, it was all this emotion really overpowered her and she broke down. So I'm gonna do from the actual Ben Perry, because so I can do the whole entire song. And now that like, she had passed away too, because of she went missing a few days ago, and then they found her body today on the anniversary of Cory Montieth's death, and they confirmed that is her, she's dead. I want to do a tribute for both Cory and Santana, aka her actual name, Naya Rivera. But I also want to say that this is also for Mike Salling, who played Puck, Noah Puckman, who had killed himself in 2018 because he was in jail for having kiddie porn, which was very terrible, and he was a terrible excuse for a human being. We found out towards the end of his life because he was sick in the head. But it's still sad that he had passed away too, because he was still young, and I always think of him as Puck. Like, I always like separate the two people. Like, to me, Puck and Mark are two different people, and Puck would never done what Mark have done, because Puck was a father. He would never done anything bad, and he was never sick in the head. Mark, on the other hand, was, and he would always be that way to me. But I always love Puck no matter what, because like, that's his character. That it's different to me. They're different people. But so this song is for Cory Montieth, Mark Salling, and Naya Rivera. May they all rest in peace. I hope their friends and families and the Glee co-stars can find peace. It's really sad. So here it goes.
If I die young, bury me in sand, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Lord, make me a rainbow, I shine down on my mother. She know I'm civil with you, and she stands under my colors, oil and life ain't go is what you think it ought to be. No, ain't even going, but she buries her berries, baby. Sharp knife of her sure life. Well, I've had just enough time. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song, the sharp knife of a sure life. enough time. And I'll be wearing white. And I come and eat the kin. I'm as green as the wind. On my window door, cold finger. I've never known the loving of a man. But it sure felt nice when you was holding my hand. There's a boy here in town and says he'll love me forever. Who would have thought forever could be severed by a short life from a short life? Well, I've had just enough time. So put on your best boys and I'll wear my paws. What I never did is done.
A penny for my thoughts,
oh no, I sell them for a dollar. They're worth so much more after I'm a goner. And maybe then you'll hear the words I've been singing. Funny when you're dead, how people start listening. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. The ballad of a dove, go with peace and love. Gather up your tears, keep them in your pocket, save them for time when you're near, when you're gonna need them all. The sharp knife of a short life. Oh well, I've had just enough time. So put on your best boys and I'll wear my paws. So I hope you enjoyed that song, and rest in peace to Finn Hudson, Noah Puckman, and Santana Lopez. I hope you enjoyed this video, and see you next time. Bye, buddy. Take care.